how is my new reading skills and summary skills?
How are they, or how have they improved?
How they improved?
Well, I think that you know more about filming now, and you know more about media, and so that helps you make interesting things with film and with media materials.
How have I grown as a student over the past 4 years?
Well, as long as I've known you, which has been many years, you've always been very hardworking and diligent, and I love that you have never let your challenges get in the way of your progress. You always found a way to stick with your goals, which is to be a well-educated person.
Alright, Mr. Prosper, how have I improved as a student on my weaknesses?
Here at the Learning Resource Center?
Yes.
Well, I've known you for quite some time, definitely some years, about definitely more than 4 years. And one thing that you always have, I guess, trouble with, as you kind of do, is not getting distracted. Something but never finish it. Again, that all stems down from that you being easily distracted. But eventually you definitely buckle down and get straight. So keep up the good work, buddy. Maybe another question.
How is my chess skill going?
Oh, chess? Well, I would say you're pretty good currently, but again it goes back to the previous question. But you are getting better with chess. I would suggest that you do more chess problems, and I suggest that you play the game every day. Okay?
Hi, Mr. Paulin. How have I grown as a person?
I have been playing you since we were in the English. And now it's a pleasure for me to see you going to college. I had a new